Hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you still haven't subscribed, then please do subscribe. And this is part 4 of me showing you my letter collection that has been published in newspaper. And if you haven't watched the first 3 parts of this video, I will put the links in the I section on the top right corner of this video. Please do click there and watch the videos. Now let's get started with this video. So the first topic here is about whatever food you will find in my fridge. So that's what I have written. Next, I have written about my emotional crutch. Whenever I am emotional, I keep on eating food, and that's why I am overweight. And next, I have written about Bethany Mota, who is my YouTube inspiration. I used to love watching her videos. Now she uploads very less, but I am still her fan. Next, I have written about one of my favorite novel. Sorry, no, not novel. This is a drama written by Richard Brinsley Sheridan, that is Rivals. And I just loved the story and the characters as well. Especially Mrs. Malaprop's character is my favorite. Next up, I have written about the budget factor of lehenga. Like, I dream of owning a lehenga, but a very common simple lehenga these days costs rupees 20,000 and above. So it's impossible for me, at least for now, to buy a lehenga. But someday I really dream of having one. And then I have written about my Sunday, how I spent my Sunday. I love reading T2 newspaper on Sundays. Next, I went for an event to meet Barun Sopti, one of my favorite actors. I got a chance to meet him and I really liked conversing with him. He's such a sweet person. And here he's clicking pictures with us. And this got published in the newspaper and I have written about my experience there. Next up is... Okay, next is my birthday wish to him. The day we met him, after a few days, was his birthday. So I wished him wished him happy birthday here. And next, I have written about one of my favorite shows, that is Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma. And then I have written a few of my favorite books. In Bengali, one of my favorite story has to be Shimoto Hira from Bobkesh Bokshi series. In English, my favorite books are Arms and the Man, School for Scandal, The Rivals, Pride and Prejudice. So many books are there. Those are my favorite. I've written about. Next up, I have written about Is Pyar Ko Kya Naam Do 3. The show wasn't good enough, but I watched it just because of Barun Sopti. And I really did not like the show because of the lack of crispness in the story. So next, I have written about my top 5 favorite songs of that time. So then I used to listen to a lot of songs, but my top 5 favorite was New Romantics by Taylor Swift. It still is my favorite song. Next, I have written about Ide Do Bagundi Mari, which is from the movie Mirchi. It's a Tamil movie. And then my favorite was Vidya Box's mashup of Closer and Kabira. Then another Tamil song, Mental Manadil, was my favorite because of its music by A.R. Rahman. It does have a Hindi version as well. And next is Radio from the movie Tube Light. I like that song very, very much. Next is about the character of Bunny and Naina from Ye Jawani Hai Diwani. And then I have met the author of Bahubali, who is Anand Neelakantan. And he had gifted me a book of Bahubali trilogy, the first book that he had written. Next up, I have written about Is Pyar Ko Kya Naam Do 3, about the character of Barun Sopti in the show, which was named ASR again, but this time instead of Arnav, it was Adwai Singh Raizada. And the character was really nice, but there was lack of Christmas in the story. The heroine of this serial wasn't good enough. I don't know, something was missing overall, for which I really didn't like the show, but Barun Sopti was himself really nice, very good in his acting, and he did the show very well. And next up, I have written about what I was watching that week. I watched a lot of Closet Tour and about Arshia Mukherjee, one of my favorite actress. She's just a 6 or 7 year old kid, but her acting is to watch for. And next about is I've written about my future, might be like whatever might happen, about new technologies, about food, about weather. So I've written about that. And next, I have wished Dada, that is Saurav Ganguly, on his birthday. Next, I have written about Jab Harry Met Sejal review. So the film wasn't good enough, but it was still nice because we could see different places in the movie. And then I have written about, here is a weekly update, and I've written about Harry Met Sejal, and also I completed writing in the Telegraph T2 newspaper. 5 years I had completed that time. And now, next up, I have written about my favorite food. Especially in the rainy season, I like having roll from Jishan and Piyaji Dhoka made by my mother, and also chili chicken and fried rice. Especially her chili chicken, which she makes, is very tangy, which I love having. So I've written about that. And next up, I have written about Khiladi Kumar, that is Akshay Kumar, about his various roles, and also I've wished him on his birthday here. And next, I've written about the film Golmaal, and it's about the film Golmaal 5, and I really liked the film. And next, I have written about ATM. Like, we only get money from ATM, but whatever I expect from ATM. So it might be chocolates, candies, chips, ice cream popping out of ATMs. It will be amazing. And next, I have written about the film Padmavati or Padmavat. So I have written about the character of Alauddin Khilji, that was played by Ranveer Singh. And then I have written about the Pooja Pandal and making YouTube videos and all that, and another film, Tu Hai Mera Sunday, which I was waiting for to watch. Next, again, another weekly update is here about Diwali and Bhai Pota and all that. Then here is another update about Diwali and my DIY decors that I have made. Then about Bahubali the Beginning, that I have watched the film that week, and I really enjoyed watching it because it was Prabhas's birthday that time. And then again, I have written about my favorite Taylor Swift songs, which is New Romantics, You Belong With Me, Shake It Off and all that. I really like her songs. And next, I have written about Shahid Kareena's DDLJ, and that has to be Jab Me Met. And I love watching the film because the story of the film was really, really good. And then I have again written about Ranveer and Deepika from Ye Jawani Hai Diwani. And here is about some YouTube channels that you must watch. And here I have written about Bethany Mota, whom I have been watching for such a long time, might be 6 or 7 years from the time she has actually started her channel. I think I've been watching her from that time only. And then an Indian YouTuber I have suggested is Sherezad Shroff. And I like her videos, especially the one she does for Gotta Do India channel. So if you haven't watched Gotta Do India channel's video, you must watch it to know more about Indian culture, food, whatever to shop, what to see in India. You must watch this channel on YouTube. And then here I have written about Instagram or Facebook. And definitely I like using Instagram a lot. But I don't use Facebook much. To be honest, I have stopped using Facebook. And then I have written about Yash and Mimi. Both of them are Bengali actors. Both have started from television and now they are doing films. And they are really good actors. So hopefully you have liked this video. Please don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. And I will be back with a new video soon on this channel. Till then, take care and keep subscribed. Bye.